Hi, I'm Don Moen. One of my favorite passages of Scripture is Isaiah 43, verse 18 and 19. God says, "Behold, I will do something new, and now it will spring forth. I'll make a roadway in the wilderness and a river in the desert." And I believe God is going to do that for you today. Old things are passed away. You can't do anything about yesterday. Everything's new. This is a new day. Make it a great one. And remember, God is always working in ways you can't see. God bless.